Honourable Member for St. Norbert.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Manitoba is the best province to raise a family in. During the 90s, when the opposition had their hands at the helm, we saw 30,000 people leave. Families, Mr. Speaker, and children. Right now, Manitoba is growing and the south end of Winnipeg is growing. We're seeing more children than ever in the south end of Winnipeg. And we are also investing in making sure that they have healthy lifestyles and state-of-the-art facilities. The Minister of Education was down in my neck of the woods this morning with an announcement, and I would like him to inform the House on this wonderful announcement, investing in Manitoba's children.
The Honourable Minister of Education.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I thank the member for St. Norbert for his question. Today I was pleased to be joined by the Minister of Family Services to announce the construction of two new gym projects in the south of Winnipeg. École St. Avila and Fort Richmond Collegiate will soon have new facilities, gym facilities, so their students can stay active and learn healthy habits for life. Mr. Speaker, not only do these healthy facilities improve the lives of students, it helps them to become better learners, and they become assets to neighbourhoods and communities. Mr. Speaker, on this side of the House, we invest in schools, we invest in school students, we build gyms, we build science labs, we build schools. We're there with students. The members opposite would abandon that agenda and would leave students high
and dry. Order, please. The Honourable Minister's time.